communities. We value you so much and would like to stress that we will fight the coronavirus against.